Good morning and welcome to the King's House. We're so glad you're worshiping with us this morning. If this is your first time visiting us, we invite you to take your Connect card to KH Central, where you will receive a free gift just for coming. And if you have any questions or need assistance, find anyone wearing the blue King's House volunteer t-shirt, and we will be happy to assist you in any way we can. As we get ready to relaunch our home groups in the fall, we have several special interest groups that will continue through the summer, such as the KH Biker Team, Ladies Cooking Group, which meets once a month on a Saturday morning, and a Women's Bible Study, which meets on Thursday evenings. If you would like to join one of these groups or start a special interest group of your own, write it on the back of your Connect card or email us at info@thekingshouse.church. We usually have our night of worship called Elevate on the first Wednesday of the month. Well, we're changing it up a bit for this next month. So make sure you come out on the second Wednesday of June to our next night of worship. Expect, encounter, and experience God's presence in a true and real way on Wednesday, June 12th at 7 p.m. Elevate is more than just a night of worship and singing songs, but it's also a time of personal ministry and one-on-one prayer with our trained prayer team. Join us as we pursue God as one body with one heart and one voice, as we also welcome guest speaker Pastor Frankie Powell. Child care will be provided for ages of birth through kindergarten. Well, that's it for this week at the King's House. For more information and to see other upcoming events, follow us on social media, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and visit our website where you can also listen to past sermons, safely give, and so much more. TheKingsHouse.church.
Who is the Holy Spirit, and exactly what does He do? Many people find the Holy Spirit puzzling, mysterious, even controversial. Why is the third person in the Godhead, the one Jesus said would be the believer's ultimate source of truth and comfort, the source of such confusion? In this new sermon series, inspired by Robert Morris from Gateway Church, Pastor Mark will clearly explain that the Holy Spirit's chief desire is for relationship, to offer us encouragement and guidance of a trusted friend. Move beyond theological banter, religious tradition, and cultural misconceptions to learn what the Holy Spirit promises to do in your life. Dwell within you. Be your helper. Guide you into all truth. Comfort you. Pray for you. Show you things to come and never leave you. It's time to experience the Holy Spirit in a fresh new way, to meet the God you may have never known.